Temperatures mainly into the 70s to 80s today, some low 90s across the eastern plains. A storm system moves across the area, creating areas of showers and thunderstorms from west to east. And by the time it gets east of Billings, it could create areas of heavy rain and the potential for some flash flooding in the green shaded areas. The light shaded green areas, that's where we have a stronger potential for gusty winds around thunderstorms. Around the Billings area, a chance of showers and thunderstorms today, and then hot and dry beyond that.